You've read and that you really like. What pictures would you create to tell that story?
Here we are, everybody. It's tea time.
Well, what have you got there?
Oh, well, it's not a giant peach. What does it look like?
Nutty chocolate cookies.
There we are.
Ooh.
There we are. Taste them.
Mm.
Tell me what you think.
God, they're delicious.
BBC Two now continues coverage of the Liberal Party Assembly at Margate, while BBC One at just 3 o'clock is returning to a trade test transmission.
Our next programme is in the series A Good Read. The producer very much values the opinions and advice of teachers who use this series. If you're a teacher and would like to give us your views on the programme or on the series as a whole, please telephone Help Service on one of these numbers. 01992 5522, or in Scotland 041 332 4028, or in Wales 022 869 444. When you ring, you'll be asked to give your views over the telephone by answering some straightforward questions. Alternatively, you may prefer to write to this address. Help Service, P.O. Box 7, London W36XJ.
Hello, and let's get straight into the next episode of our drama serial. Do you remember what happened last week? Well...
Music Time is the next programme, and it begins at 10:15. Now, here's an announcement for teachers. Songs from this year's Music Time programmes are now available on a new BBC record and cassette from record shops. 6 of the songs are followed by the song accompaniment on its own to give children a chance to sing along to backing music. The LP record is REC 362 and the cassette is ZCM 362.
Little angels, there were 7. Last time we found that a march had a regular beat of two. One, two, one, two. Left, right, left.
He's home. He's ours again.
Yes. We shall hold on to him, Babis.
The Well is the title of part six of Who Pays the Ferryman, which can be seen at the same time next Monday night. Some of the highlights for the Christmas season on BBC Two. There's a new dramatisation of Dickens' A Christmas Carol with Michael Horden as the miser Ebenezer Scrooge.
Dreadful apparition! Why do you trouble me?
Do you believe in me or not?
I do. I must. Why do spirits walk the earth? Why must they come to me?
Rachel and the Beelzebub Bombardiers recalls a chapter in Victorian history when the Salvation Army temperance campaign hit the brewers' pockets.
Brother.
I'm no brother of yours. Clear off!
Better soaked with water than with gin.
Our Day Out follows the exploits of a class of Liverpool schoolchildren on an outing to North Wales.
Now listen, everybody. As a sort of extra bonus, we've decided to call in here and let you have an hour at the zoo. Yes.
That's it. Go on. Everton. 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 Go on, just tweet it out. You dislocated sparrow, speak.
And Count Dracula, a new dramatization of Bram Stoker's chilling saga starring Louis Jourdan.
Count Dracula?
Yes?
I've been struck by a curious fact.
Yes?
I've not seen a single servant since I've been here. Yet my meals are served, my bed is made. Tell me, are we alone in the castle?
Alone.
Just some of the Christmas entertainment here on BBC Two. Now, West meets East as we continue the long search.
Anymore. It's collapsed.
And so, just as they are running down the economy, the Tories are running down the nation's housing stock. These houses were due for renovation 18 months ago. The Tory government has ensured that the improvements have not been made and that the houses remain empty.
So whilst waiting lists grow and building workers remain unemployed, houses like this are left empty and allowed to become derelict. Somehow, this is a fitting symbol of the sterility of Tory policies on housing.
And that is why the Labour Party has today forced a debate on housing in the House of Commons, and why next week we're holding a Housing Action Week with meetings and marches up and down the country. If you are concerned about the crisis in housing, join us. Write to the General Secretary, the Labour Party, 150 Walworth Road, London, SE17. That is the General Secretary, the Labour Party, 150 Walworth Road, London, SE17.
That was a party political broadcast by the Labour Party.
Pat Catterson is a famous surgeon at the zenith of his career and leading an apparently happy family life. But when he returns to his medical centre after a 2-year leave of absence, he has a startling revelation to make. He breaks the news to his wife that he's about to seek a sex change. Well, that's the theme of our film at 10:45 tonight. It's called The Fourth Sex. But we continue in a moment with L.S. Lowry, A Private View.
Three great new series begin in the weekly news tomorrow. My Life in Crossroads by Jane Rossington, Frank and Moving. Also, Flying Saucers, amazing eyewitness evidence of strange startling events and secrets of a mafia boss, the killers and the rackets. For sheer enjoyment, get the weekly news tomorrow.
A break from work, a welcome sight. Heartbeat before thrill puts us right. It bucks us up, warms right through, helps us through the day.
Bovril. Delicious, warming, reviving. There's nothing quite like Bovril's beefy taste to put new heart into you. Fast.
It bucks us up, warms right through, helps us through the day.
Get interest-free credit on electric storage heaters with 1 year to pay at your electricity board shop. Buy yours now.
The Lewis family enjoy doing things together, especially now there are three of them. And Mrs. Lewis is in another team. It's Mrs. Lewis, her Bendix automatic, and Persil automatic. Persil automatic washes whiter, and her Bendix washes and spins very quietly. Persil Automatic gives you excellent results all round. On baby things, dad's clothes, everything you wash. That's why Persil Automatic is tested and approved by Bendix and the makers of all these machines. So you, your automatic, and Persil Automatic make a winning team that keeps the whites right.
When you're working hard and feel a bit peckish, stick out your hand for a Cadbury's Double Decker. Under that thick Cadbury milk chocolate, there's a unique double filling. A crispy, crunchy downstairs mingling with a chewy, rather satisfying top deck. So when you're peckish, catch a Cadbury's Double Decker, the double filling bar for the double filling feeling.
Henry Jr. says it's the quilts that make Quilted Fiesta thicker and extra absorbent.
Quilted Fiesta. It's more absorbent because it's quilted.
Buongiorno, signore. We have a very nice everything.
A ham and mushroom pizza, please, and be generous with the topping.
Coming right up.
Harry, the game's up. Table 14, I swear, is from the gourmet guide.
What's he ordered?
Ham and mushroom pizza. This hardly fits the bill. If only we have one of them there bird's eye pizzas. That's handy, Harry. Stick it in the oven.
One pizza, signora, special for you.
Thick with tomato cheese, ham and mushroom, sweet corn and courgette.
Delicious.
You should try a tomato cheese and onion pizza or a special vegetable.
Thickly topped pizzas from Bird's Eye. Watch out for them.
I was on the shelf. I had this problem with personal freshness. They said the whole kitchen smelled.
Phew.
And one day, she tried Morning Fresh. Morning Fresh is an amazing new washing up liquid. Soft, rich bubbles cut through all the grease and caked on scraps till I was fresh as new. And Morning Fresh actually helps clear those lingering cooking smells. Now I've got this very nice little piece. She really flipped a lid over me.
Morning Fresh. Refresh your kitchen and fresher dishes.
I went home and I did a picture of dark figures on an absolutely plain white background. I said to myself, that'll teach him, that'll show the old bird. And do you know what he said? That's right, that's what I meant. I could have killed him. Would you like to stretch out in front of a nice new gas fire? Like this, or this, or this? You would. Then follow these instructions carefully. Tell your owner there are lots of gas fires now with £20 off, like this, or this, or this. That should persuade him to give up his old gas fire. So lead him to your British Gas showroom, and he'll be like a dog with a new bone.
Every woman has a Valentine's Day desire. Black magic. Working hands dry up. Vaseline Intensive Care Lotion's richer formula rubs into dry skin fast and leaves working hands feeling softer and smoother. Enriched Vaseline Intensive Care Lotion.
Thank heavens for magazines, the weeklies are the ones that make our day. Thank heavens for magazines, they help us in our work and in our play.
Woman's Realm, Woman's Weekly, Woman, Woman's Own, your great weekly magazines. In Woman's Realm, frankly feminine fashion and beauty. A gripping story of love and intrigue by Nora Lofts. Money-saving meals just like Mother used to make. In Woman's Weekly, 8 pages of patterns for these irresistible hand knits. And we cut the cost of your yarn. Your personal birthstone ring set in gold. You really thank heavens.
Thank heavens for magazines.
At your newsagent now.
Sandra, I thought we were sticking together on this calorie-controlled diet, Lark.
We are, aren't we?
What's that, then?
Chicken soup.
But we agreed. I'm on lettuce, Janice is on cheese, Maureen's on yoghurt, and you're supposed to be on carrot juice.
I got fed up with it, didn't I?
We're all fed up with it, Sandra. I thought so. Chicken soup, 170 calories.
It's only 65 calories.
65 calories? Come off it, Sandra. Do we look stupid?
Heinz low-calorie soups treat slimmers like normal human beings.
This is the Mossman Ferry, and since 1913 it's been carrying people to and from work. It's all part of the routine of life in Sydney. But some years ago something happened here which was definitely not routine, and its cause was, surprisingly, a margarine. A rumour went about that it wasn't a margarine. And this became so widespread that questions were asked in the New South Wales Parliament about the product. People couldn't believe that it was a margarine. Its taste was that good. You know it as Crona margarine. In Australia, it caused a lot of questions to be asked. It'd be interesting to know if it's doing the same in Britain.
Crona.
You might like to know that this illustrated BBC book, which beautifully captures the kingdom of the ice bear, is now available from booksellers. And this month's edition of the BBC Wildlife magazine takes a look behind the scenes at the making of this remarkable series.
BBC Two this Christmas tells the story of Rush, the fallow deer.
Born in the New Forest, the baby buck's first problem is to stand on his own. As the seasons change, the beauty of the New Forest unfolds, and Rush struggles to survive until eventually he attains maturity and the chance to challenge for leadership of the herd. Rush, the Fallow Deer, a magnificent wildlife story this Christmas on BBC Two.
Now too, for the first time on Western television, we take a look inside the legal system of our comrades in the Soviet Union, and in particular at the trial of Tamara Russo.
Good evening, comrades.
Ever made about Scotland? A national disservice to the country. It tramples fairly roughly over the very tartan itself, the whisky trade in general, and such sacred monuments as Sir Walter Scott and James Macpherson's immortal Ossia. An irreverent exploration of Scottish history and traditions. Scotch Myths, Channel 4 tonight at 11:45.
And right now on 4, one myth and four misters in Who Dares Wins.
Now here's an announcement for teachers. Would teachers please note that the dates of the summer broadcasting term will be Monday the 21st of April until Friday the 20th of June, 1980.
Elvis Presley died on August the 16th, 1977. One year later, on the first anniversary of his death, Ron and Tony paid their own tribute to the man they called the King.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the third and final part of Zigga Zagga by Mr. Peter Terson.
The unique community.
Special K breakfast. It's the enjoyable way to cut down on calories. Details on every Weight Watching packet.
I wonder if I...
Oh?
Well, what? What's the... Oh, wow, that's terrific. I can now... Yes.
I bet he drinks
Carling Black Label.
Armchair critics prefer a pint that's brewed to give a fuller flavour than any other leading lager.
Carling Black Label.
Choosing a superstore can be rather like tossing a coin. Most offer a huge choice, leading brands, free parking, and lots of checkouts. Co-op Shopping Giant offers all this, plus instant cash discounts. Our cut price offers on a wide range of items like Weetabix, only 47 pence. HP Baked Beans, just 18 pence. McVitie's Jaffa Cakes, only 29 pence. Co-op Shopping Giant, the superstores with instant cash discounts.
I'm harmony. Do you dream in colour? I've a brand new way. So easy, quick and clean. Be the colours you dream. I'm harmony, harmony.
And colour foam's new.
For 25 years, our design engineers have been helping to keep Britain's industry ahead. We are DATS, shaping the future by design.
Channel 4. Well, now it's time to join Peter Sissons with Michelle Han at ITN for Channel 4 News. It's 7 o'clock.
Good evening. The central banks of Europe and America finally get their act together to try to drive the dollar down. The speculators get a...
Sunday afternoon here on 2 in Arena Cinema, you may just recognize Rick's Cafe in the clip from the Neil Simon film The Cheap Detective. Neil Simon being one of those Hollywood immigrants featured in the program, which looks at the film capital. Hooray for Hollywood in Arena Cinema on Sunday afternoon at 3:05.
There's a new look for next Thursday here on 2 at 5:40. There's comedy with Laurel and Hardy.
At 6 o'clock, Tammy Wynette is joined by George Hamilton the IV.
When I die, hallelujah, bye bye, I'll fly away.
There's another opportunity to go beneath the Pennines at 6:25 when cameras penetrate the mysterious world of Dow Cave, which has the worst accident record in British caving.
The highway code tells you how long it takes to stop in the dry. In the rain, things are very different. So when Goodyear told me that their new tyre, the Grand Prix S, stops shorter in the wet than any other leading tyre, I asked to see proof for myself. This car is fitted with the new Grand Prix S, the others with different leading makes. That distance is about a car's length. Or, if you like, more than the width of a zebra crossing.
The new Grand Prix S from Goodyear.
I'm now completely satisfied that the new Grand Prix S from Goodyear has outstanding stopping ability, even in the rain. I'm convinced it's a major contribution to road safety.
Wherever you find the sun, you'll find lookers. New lookers from Polaroid. Over 100 beautiful sunglasses with quality you can trust from Polaroid. Lookers, new from Polaroid, with a look all of their own.
Lookers.
The pubs of Plymouth announce that it's evening, a message the bowlers have well understood. And as turnstones turn their minds towards supper, the talk is of Teddy's last wood. It has drawn to the jack like a magnet. A shot Drake would have been proud to see. He might not have stopped for the Armada, but he'd have stopped for a pint of JC.
Sometimes there's only one beer good enough. John Courage.
Tusker Rock Lighthouse. Miles from anywhere. Constantly at war with the elements. It's painted in Santex to protect it against anything the weather can throw at it. And with Santex doing such a good job on Tusker Rock Lighthouse, just think what it could do for your home.
What's that?
It's a new chewing gum.
Freshen up. Oh, it looks different.
Try one.
Tastes different.
That's liquid centre.
Hurry up, we're on.
New Freshen Up is great chewing gum, wrapped round a liquid centre to give you extra flavour. More of what you chew gum for.
Oh, wait.
What are you two chewing?
Freshen Up. It's got extra flavour.
Tastes good.
Goes on tasting good too.
Freshen Up. Extra flavour. More of what you chew gum for.
Join the family Tidbits. For Ryan and Marie's short-lived love affairs, the new breed of super thugs, the real-life drama of Crossroads Jane Rossington, plus a marriage quiz. Read New Look Family Tidbits now.
give him a 7.